Two receipts from the same gas station. Might be near the killer's home. Ugh, that doesn't get us anywhere. The killer lives in this zone. 342 people live around there. Not good enough. Gotta find a means of identifying the killer more precisely. Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars. There's only one cop in that geoprofiling zone. Gotcha! He owns a warehouse on the docks. If I'm wrong, Sean Mars is dead.
Work is too far away. I'd never make it in time. Dad, I've got to get Dad. He's the only one who can save John. Gotta move. This place is completely deserted. There's no one around to help. Gotta find someone. The water's still rising. John won't be able to hang on for long. Need to get help fast. John's gonna drown. John's...
Dad, it's John! He fell into a pond! He's
get
coming!
Out of here, you little pest! Leave me alone!
You've got to come, Dad! Come on, John's gonna die! John's gonna die!
Well, that'll be one less greedy mouth to feed, won't it? Go away!
Please, Dad, I'm begging you! John's gonna die! John's gonna
Why
die, Dad!
Why did I tell you? Scrap!
Please, Dad, you've got to save John! I tried, John. I really tried. But he wouldn't come. Please don't die, John. Please.
Don't forget about this guy.
Thank you. I should have informed the police. But I have no proof. Just the statement of an old woman who's lost her memory. Let's hope he's not home. The moment of truth. If Ann Shepherd gave me the right name, the origami killer lives here. The killer might be here. I better be careful. Your touch, girl. The origami killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Myers is. I'll go through it, room by room. There's bound to be some kind of clue. Gotta be fast. He could come back anytime. Exactly how an investigation would be carried out.
That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke.
A cop's uniform. Always trust a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. Shelby could come back at any moment.
Shit, it needs a password. Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child.
What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Myers is. Hurry, there's no time to lose. This is where he cultivated the orchids that he left on the chest of his victims.
So you found my little secret?
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Get in there.
I gotta wet my clothes, otherwise they're gonna catch fire. I know where Sean is. I've got to tell Ethan.
Hello?
Ethan, it's Madison. I know where Sean is. He's at 852 Theodore Roosevelt Road. He's still alive. You can still save him.
I'm on my way.
Be careful, Ethan. The killer's still out there.
No one's gonna stop me from saving my son.
I've been looking for a long, long time, Ethan. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do. Sacrifice himself in order to save his son. Oh, I searched, searched, searched. And then I remembered you.
All those murders, just to find a father capable of saving his son.
Just to find a father? Do you have any idea how it feels to be a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered.
Just as much as my victims.
I finished your damn trial. Now give me back my son.
There. All you have to do is open that grate.
I'll get you out of there, Sean.